Carl, there is a dead human in our house.
Oh, hey, how did he get here?
Carl, what did you do?
Me? I didn't do this.
Explain what happened, Carl.
I've never seen him before in my life.
Why did you kill this person, Carl?
I do not kill people. That is my least favorite thing to do.
Tell me, Carl, exactly what you were doing before I got home.
All right, well, I was upstairs.
Okay.
I was sitting in my room.
Yes.
Reading a book.
Go on.
And, this guy walked in.
Okay.
So I went up to him.
Yes.
And I stabbed him 37 times in the chest.
Carl, that kills people.
Oh, Carl. Wow. I didn't know that.
How could you not know that?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong here. I suck.
What happened to his hands?
What's that?
His hands. Why are they missing?
Well, I kind of cooked them up and ate them.
Carl.
Well, I was hungry, and, well, you know, when you crave hands, that's...
Why on earth would you do that?
I was hungry for hands. Give me a break.
Carl.
My stomach was making the rumblies,
Carl,
that only hands would satisfy.
What is wrong with you, Carl?
Well, I kill people and I eat hands. That's two things.